This is our second video, operating instructions for VSWR meter. This is VSWR meter. Input is connected through BNC female connector. This is an input selector switch. Input selector 200 ohms installed. Select input impedance as 200 ohms extol for crystal detector. It is a crystal detector and used as demodulator in microwave bench. Please note this, after demodulation it is only message signal, there is no RF signal. Our CRO or VSWR meter only able to show message signal, not RF signal. CRO operates at 30 MHz and DSO operates at 50 or 100 MHz. So in CRO or VSWR meter, we are not reading RF, it is only message signal. Only RF power meter can read RF power directly. And one more, Bolo 200 is there, this option is not available. You can select either 200 K also, impedance, as impedance. Normally we are using 200 ohms extol. And next, this is a display part. So I have another one. Dial. So here from the bottom, expanded dB, 0 to 2 dB. dB is 0 to 10 and expanded SWR 1 to 1.3, and next is 3 to 10 and the topmost SWR 1 to infinity. In this dial display in two colors, red for power measurement, expanded and normal. Same thing, black scale for VSWR measurement. Same thing, expanded and normal. This is expanded and this is normal. Expanded, this is normal. The minimum VSWR is 1 and maximum VSWR is infinity. But in this meter, we can measure VSWR from 1 to 10 only. VSWR 1 to 4, observe the dial, 1 to 4 from the top one, SWR, 1 to 4 is one scale. And next, we can measure 3 to 10, second one, here 3 and up to, this is 10, 3 to 10. And in expanded mode, we can measure from again 1 to 1.3. This is VSWR scale. For power measurement also, we have two scales. One is expanded, one is normal. Expanded 1 to 0 to, not 1, 0 to 2 dB. And normal scale is 0 to 10. Normally we are using 0 to 10 dB scale only in our experiments. Here is the range dB knob switch. So we can measure from 0 dB to 60 plus 10 dB. When it is 60, we can read 10 dB here. So totally 0 to 70 dB we can read power. Now VSWR meter is turned on and input is connected through BNC cable. So meter is showing some reading. So that is 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 dB. It is 4 dB showing. See, it is 4 dB. So here it is in 30 dB, switch is at 30 dB, see it is at 30 dB, here it is 4, means 30 plus this, 34 dB, minus 34 dB, reading is minus 34 dB, because we are in normal, this is in normal position, so 0 to 10 dB scale I have to read, so 30 minus 34 dB is reading. So this switch should be at normal. this is a 200 ohms extol. So for these two knob gain variation, fine and coarse, I can set this to whatever required. I can vary 10 dB from these two knobs. So suppose it is 34. No, I want to start it from the beginning, 0, 30 plus 0. Then I can vary this 30. I will make it 30. Relative, wherever you want, you can set it to 30, 31, 32, wherever you want. Normally, I will set it to 30. It will start from 0. So if there is any variation with the 10 dB, I can completely cover this scale. Suppose it is here 34, so it's very difficult within 6 dB remaining scale. So I want to use full scale, I can go to 0. This is 0 setting. I will explain you normal and expand, what's the difference. In normal, see, the meter is showing 1 dB, 0 and 1 dB. Normal scale, it is 1 dB. Suppose if I go to expanded scale, lost bottom, this scale, bottom scale, it is also 1 dB. So resolution is more compared to 0 to 10 dB scale. 0 to 2 dB scale is resolution is more, but reading is same. There is no change. The same thing in SWR also, expanded scale work same. One more important thing is VSWR meter operates at 1 kHz plus or minus 50 Hz because the meter receives only message signal and rejects if any other unwanted noise. So please select AM modulation and set 1 kHz plus or minus 50 Hz at Klystron power supply. This operation will be explained in next video when I am doing some experiments, microwave bench experiments. I will explain this. So here one more option is there in this switch, minus 5 dB, expand normal minus 5. So what's the use of minus 5 dB switch? So first you read this reading, 0 to 10 dB scale. This is a logarithmic scale. So initial, in the starting, it is expanded, it's clear. I can read 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 easily. But after the last few readings, it is very compressed. So complete scale, half power is 3 dB. Complete scale, you divided by 2, equally divide this portion two parts, half is 3 dB. Again, you divide this portion of 6 dB. Again, you divide this half portion, again 3 dB. Each half scale is 3 dB. So finally, what happens in the last 8, 9, 10, it's almost all very compressed scale. I cannot read it exactly. So it's very difficult. So now what I will do, it is 35, 6, 7, something, 38 dB something is there. I don't know exactly what is the reading. So what I will do, that is 38 something is there now. I will change this minus 5 dB to switch towards minus 5 dB. Reading what happens, it's go out of the range because minus 5 dB added. So go to next range here, from 32 you go to 40 dB. So 30 to 40 I shifted switch 10 dB. So now you read, it is here it is 40, at switch it is 40, and the thing is 43.8 minus 5. So 43.8 minus 5 means 38.8. So I can read exactly using minus 5 dB option. Please contact us for demo, quotations, service, projects, internship for students.